Downtown. We're featuring a downtown restaurant today on the patio, and this is Chef Christian Palmos with Cosmo Cafe,
yes.
1000 K Street. Mm-hmm. You wanted to barbecue out here with us, and
yes.
We are so thrilled to have you.
Thank you.
Ahi tuna today.
Yes.
Okay, how are you preparing?
We have a coriander-crusted ahi tuna done with fingerling potatoes, yellow and green beans, done with a tomato olive relish. Today.
That sounds delicious. Okay, the one thing that I find is that ahi tuna is difficult to prepare right,
mm-hmm.
and even if you want to have it, you know, pink on the outside and seared on, you know, pink on the inside, seared on the outside,
uh-huh.
I can get this right. It's just, you can overcook it quickly.
You can. With the grill, it's very temperamental. You just want to sear it about maybe 2 minutes on each side.
Okay.
And it'll come out nice mid-rare.
Okay, perfect. So
that's what we're doing right now.
Slice it up?
What we have is the ahi tuna.
See how it's pink on the inside?
I
wasn't picking that up. Yeah, it is hot. There you go.
So we have some right here.
And in preparing this, you just put coriander seeds on the
coriander,
outside,
salt and pepper.
Okay.
To it.
Perfect.
So
it looks delicious.
There's that. And I'm going to be making a quick relish for the ahi tuna
real quick.
I got capers. I got anchovies.
We just had anchovies on the show yesterday. Are they from Morocco?
No, they're white anchovies.
Okay, white
Kalamata
anchovies.
Olives. A little green French olives.
Okay.
A little bit of parsley. Sherry vinegar.
So it's almost like a tapenade.
It's almost like it's a relish, really.
Okay, all right. All those olives in there, I'm surprised.
A little extra virgin olive oil.
Perfect.
Little tomatoes, pepper, and a little bit of salt.
Wonderful. Okay.
Mix that a little bit.
Nice colors of spring in there, even if it feels like fall outside.
Light colors right now. Now we're going to plate this dish real quick. So we have that.
So you've got the
relish.
Buttery fingerling potatoes, the rare ahi tuna, and then
mm-hmm.
this very festive relish, as you were showing us. Gorgeous presentation there. And you guys just started serving Sunday brunch at Cosmo.
Yes, we are. We started because of the new show that's coming out. It's a new Cosmopolitan Theater
uh-huh.
that we're doing, and it's called Suds.
Suds.
Show.
Okay, and so tell us a little bit about that. The performances are available there?
Nightly, it's closed on Mondays, but they do a performance every night.
Okay.
And they have a matinee show on Sundays and some Thursdays, I believe.
So people can enjoy brunch,
mm-hmm.
which will be a new feature starting this weekend, correct?
This weekend, yes.
And then they can watch a show. So very good. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We have the recipe posted online for you guys, too, at kcra.com/morningnews, where you can find this delicious dish, ahi tuna with a tomato olive relish. And fingerling potatoes, yummy.